sorry the streets been calling me. I just hate when you take my dogs from me. So just in case I buy another Frenchie.
Hi, welcome to my channel. This is my first YouTube. For my first video, I'm going to be doing the unboxing of MoonX Cosmetics. I think I ordered the Rose Galore, but I'm not sure. But we're just gonna get right into it because this is my first video again, so excuse anything, you know. Okay, so like I said, I was doing the MoonX Cosmetics Rose Galore unboxing. And okay so last time I tried to order it, she was sold out. Like her website, as soon as she opened the website or put it up, it was sold out. Like that was it. Like I went on there, everything was sold out. Okay, let's get started with this unboxing. Had to put stickers on it because, you know. I already cut that one. For the undo link. Let's see. Okay, so we just got a little thank you, you know, just regular. Oh, and on the back it says,
thank you so much. Your praise is greatly appreciated. We do thank you so much for your support. Please remember to take your before and after as well. Keep in touch with me daily by skincare as well. Please feel free to send us that back on Instagram and tag us on your daily work. Your work keeps us growing. Don't forget to use code WELCOME back when we have any purchase. Peace and love. Thank you. I don't know why you're doing it like that.
So this is just my receipt. Oh yeah, so I can just show you just that part. So you can know, you know. Okay, now let's get to it. I'm gonna do a little stuff on the same. And this is just a small one because I didn't know what it was gonna do. You know, just wanted to, you know, use some of that tape. Just gonna look at all of this. Okay, and here it is. It's about the size of my finger. Yeah. And, yeah, Rose Galore. This is the 1/2 ounce, the 1/2 ounce. Okay. Let's see what it looks like when we open it up. Okay. Oh. Okay, so yeah, we're just gonna start there.
I'm on my feet and I pull out the ground so heavy.
So that was it. As you can see, just a little small bottle of Rose Galore. Don't know if you can see it. I don't know, but yeah. So before we start, I'm just going to show some before and after pictures. I don't know, you can kind of see it right now, but I don't know if the lighting is good enough for you to really see, but I'm gonna show some anyway, so don't worry. It's coming. Okay, it's coming.
Can't you hear me? I'm not coming home.
If there's anything I forgot, just you know, leave it in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you choose to. And I think that's it. So yeah, anything else, just drop it in the comments.
I got niggas I probably never see again. No matter the problem, I promise that we gon' win.